An online donation site for the Burlington woman beaten with a baseball bat last month has raised more than $50,000. A local shop is also trying to help. Waggy's Deli owners say they'll donate $1 from every deli purchase this month to the Scarola family. They say Colleen Scarola was a loyal customer and that this story hit close to home. The fundraiser started yesterday. Response has been really strong.
Nice to see the support on the first day, and so hopefully it continues, and hopefully by the end of October, like I said, we can really give the family a nice sum of money to help with whatever, you know, there's going to be needs to be helped with.
Waggy's neighbor is also collecting money for Colleen Scarola. A percentage of sales at McCaffrey's service center will go to the family as well.